And welcome back, you guys, to my Let's Play more Jak and Dexter. Let's continue on.
Shouldn't have trusted you.
Back where we started, huh?
Don't play with me. All along you've been trying to undermine our war with the metalheads. Whose side are you on?
Listen, Ashlyn, your father's planning something terrible, and if...
My father can destroy the metalhead armies once and for all.
If he cracks open the precursor stone, the explosion will kill all of us. Don't you get it?
That's right. Not so hard, huh? Even I can figure this one out.
Don't you move. Vin, come in.
What? I've got my hands full here, you know?
You know all about the precursor stone myth, right?
Sure. I did my Econetic Energy Doctorate on Precarian Theoretical Physics. Why?
What would happen if the precursor stone were to be, say, violently cracked open?
Great. As if I didn't have enough to keep me awake at night, you give me one more thing to dread, and thank you very much. If someone actually had the stone, according to my calculations, a runaway ego research and cracking open would theoretically destroy everything!
Everything?
All things! Bye-bye.
Trust me, Ashlyn. We have to stop him.
I'll try to find out more. But right now, my father is meeting crew at a secret weapons factory near the dig. Here. That's my top-level security pass. It'll get you into the factory, but it won't get you back out. We never had this conversation.
I like to check this place out. My throne. If it was my throne. Damn, guns are relentless! Well, I did have to die. I was only a little bit of health. How am I? What? Great, it's rail grinding. Damn it! Oh. Come on, why does it say? Damn it. Come on, dude! God, I hate just this one. Just the sequel to Jak II. God. Meow. God damn it. Really? Oh, it's one of those missions where if you die, you start all the way back to the beginning. Gotta love those. God. Yes, help, please. Ah, okay, get off of that.
Okay.
What's with these guys in grinding? I swear, it should be like a skater game. What? Oh my fucking god! Like, you can't give me a break? God, no wonder I never came back with Jak II. I always skipped Jak II and went on to 3, because 3 was much easier than 2. Oh, I almost had a sneeze. What the hell? I forgot about those guys. Don't ask me how I know how to do that. I don't know. I just keep pressing up. God. God, I hate doing that. Oh, no. Nope. Oh, finally.
Access granted.
Seal off the area.
Finally.
You are right, Jack. What my father's doing is wrong. I need to help fix this. If you get to the weapons factory, maybe we can stop him. I'll meet you there.
You need special black clearance for this door. Access granted.
I'm gonna need those. Well, now we're getting blue. Bad mesh. Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop right here, but I'll catch you guys next time when we play more Jak and Dexter. See ya.